My name is Alex O'Brien. I am a fourth year PhD student in the nuclear department, working with Professor Julie. My kind of role, as I see it, is researching nuclear metallurgy, finding new metals and alloys that can work well in nuclear reactors and advanced designs for fusion reactors, and specifically using 3D printing to find new ways of doing that. There's kind of a lot of broad applications towards 3D printing. But in general, as the technology has risen, you know, everybody knows about plastic 3D printers. You know, people have them in their homes now. You can make little toys of them. Metal 3D printers, not everybody knows about. It's a really similar concept, but you can take metal powder and use a laser to melt it in the shape that you want to build, layer by layer, make some really interesting designs that way. And that opens up a really widespread world of opportunities for exploring new metals and new ways of designing metal, which is really interesting for a field like nuclear. The level of precision and control that it gives you allows you to test out new methods of producing materials. You can try gradients, you can introduce ceramics that wouldn't work in traditional casting methods. And then it's also an excellent method for rapidly testing out new types of materials. You can produce all kinds of designs and alloys at very small scales and very quickly and very rapidly iterate through designs in a way that can be automated and incorporated with things like machine learning to really optimize the process. So it's allowing materials researchers to explore the possibilities of metals and alloy design in a much more streamlined way than ever before. And I think we're just kind of beginning to delve into the possibilities of what can be done with it. But I'm really happy to be a part of that process and to kind of help expand what we know we're able to do with 3D printing right now and to kind of teach the world about, you know, this exciting new way of making the metals that we need.